Welcome back to another video. This will have to be a two-parter as the rear patio and the front drive were way too long to have one continuous video. Very dirty patio. Oh, quite a lot of black spot. So it was part, I think the concrete slabs, part Indian sandstone. The walls weren't bumped in at all, but I did give them a bit of a tidy up as well because you can't leave them, can you? Anyway, hope you enjoy. Please let me know in the comments below what you actually prefer, whether you like the sound of the pressure washer, or you want a bit of background music, a mixture of the two, even whether I should talk less or talk more, probably less. Thank you. I knew there'd be some beautiful colour under that dirt, but I didn't think it'd be that good. They are coming up beautiful. Thank you. because I'm a bit sad, this was my favourite part of the job. The small area of stones that you can see around the washing line. Basically, someone had set it in concrete and then just inserted some nice coloured pebbles, basically. It just came up really nice and I just put a good finishing touch. For anyone who's interested, I'm using the WaterTech Pro Foam Cannon here to apply the hyperchlorite. Basically, it's an alternative to an XDF, but it's personal preference. As always, thank you for your support. Please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and leave a comment. I hope you enjoyed the video, and another one's coming soon. Thank you.